गुड मॉर्निंग गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल गुड़ियाज ट्रैवल डायरी। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। सो राइट नाउ आई एम इन सोनप्रयाग, दैट इज इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 10 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम केदारनाथ बेस पॉइंट। एंड गेस वॉट, फाइनली माई ड्रीम इज कमिंग ट्रू। आई एम गोइंग टू केदारनाथ टुडे फ्रॉम गौरीकुंड। So we are all set for the day, and Sonprayag is literally amazing. We reached here yesterday at around 8:30. We had our dinner at around 9:30, and we slept very soon because all of us were very tired after the Chandrashila and Tungnath trek. So we are all fresh today, we are all set to rock the day. So the trek to Kedarnath is around 17 to 18 kilometers from Gaurikund, and it's gonna take almost 6 to 7 hours to reach to the top. So our plan was to leave Sonprayag by 5:30 in the morning, and obviously nobody woke up so soon, so it's late now. It's almost 7:30. So we are going to have a breakfast right now, and from there we are going to leave to Gaurikund and start our trek from there. So stay tuned, guys. Hello. Hi.
Dusra?
Meet Jenny. No.
Hi Jenny.
Hi.
Hum ke saath hai.
Guys, can you believe that I am just 21 kilometers away from my dream? So we need to walk for 1 kilometer, and then we'll take a taxi to Gaurikund, and our trek starts from Gaurikund. So guys, we are dead inside. We really don't know how we'll complete this trek. Will we complete the trek?
Yes.
18 kilometers. ऊपर बहुत ठंड है क्या?
बहुत ठंड है ऊपर, कुछ की भी बहुत होगी। अब आपने खाया होगा हलवा?
हाँ, एक ले लिया है बस। गाइस, फाइनली वी हैव रीच्ड गौरीकुंड, एंड इट्स 18 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर। So just 18 kilometers away from my dream. So cold right now. Hello. Hi. आपका नाम क्या है? हाँ, हाय बोलो। हाय। उधर उधर
गौरीकुंड, गौरीकुंड है वो।
ओके, गौरीकुंड, दैट इज गौरीकुंड। सो पीपल कैन रेंट हॉर्स फ्रॉम हियर, दोज हु आर अनेबल टू डू द ट्रैक। शायद दुनिया के सारे घोड़े यहीं पे हैं। Kilometers to my dream. स्टिल 10.5 किलोमीटर्स रिमेनिंग. वी हैव टेकन अ ब्रेक हियर टू हैव सम लाइम वाटर. होप वी गेट मोर स्ट्रेंथ आफ्टर ड्रिंकिंग दैट. Five kilometers to reach to my dream place. Last 4 kilometers left, guys.
Tatpurushai mahi mahadevai dhimahi tano rudra prachodaya. ॐ शांति ॐ तत्पुरुषाय मन महादेवाय धीमहि.
लास्ट 2 किलोमीटर्स लेफ्ट गाइस. यार विराज भाई हम लोग चढ़ते ही जा रहे हैं, काहे नहीं आ रहा है यार.
अभी ये 1.5 किलोमीटर है, वो देखो बोर्ड दिख रहा है ना,
1.5 किलोमीटर.
अनुरुद्ध प्रचोदया
okay. No, I just can't control my excitement, guys. Almost there. Oh my god. Just 500 meters. Am I just 100 meters away from my dream? Yes. I am just beside my dream, guys. Finally. Can't believe we are sitting right behind the great Shiv Bhakt and musician Baba Hansraj Raghuvanshi. We are done with evening aarti and this is our room. Can you guys believe that this is our room and here is the temple? Wow, so near. Good morning, guys. It's almost -2 degrees here and it's around 6 o'clock in the morning. So let me show you guys what waking up in heaven looks like. So this is our room. So this is how it looks from inside. Thank you. द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट इज द व्यू. इट्स राइट नेक्स्ट टू द टेम्पल ओवर देयर. हाउ कूल इज दिस गाइस? आई फील सो ब्लेस्ड टू बी वेकिंग अप हियर राइट नाउ. गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
So we had our tea now and we are heading towards Bhairavnath Mandir. It is almost around 500 meters from this Kedarnath temple. So let me show you guys how it looks like actually. From 3 days we are doing nothing but just trekking. That is the Bhairavnath Mandir. You can see the snowfall. This is her first time experiencing snow or ice, whatever.
Wow. What it is?
Mahadevaya dhimahi tano rudra prachodaya. Om shanti om. Om tat purushaya mahi.
Jai Bhairav Baba ki
jai. Literally unable to keep our legs on the ground. It's so cold. So this is the property we are staying, guys. The name of this property is Bhola Surprise Restaurant. And I personally recommend it to each and every one of you who is coming to Kedarnath, because it's very nice, very clean, and the main part is it's very near to the temple. I'll add the location in the description below. So guys, we are waiting for breakfast right now, and aaj ka menu hai chhole bhature. Are you guys excited? Finally, chole bhature.
With this view.
So guys, we have a weird girl here who's trying to
have a breakfast.
Oh my god. Bhature, she's
with chai.
Dipping inside chai and she's having it. Okay.
Jannat.
What Jannat?
Sahi mein mast hai na?
First.
It's a bahut acha hai.
And this is second weird woman.
Supporting.
Dekh support. Dekh. Oh. बस हो गया. नहीं रहना है अब इस जिंदगी में. भगवान उठा लो. वी मेट सारा अली खान, द हीरोइन ऑफ केदारनाथ मूवी इन केदारनाथ इटसेल्फ. वो हाउ ग्रेटफुल.
ओम शांति ओम.
can't believe I finally achieved my dream of visiting Kedarnath, and I just can't explain this feeling. I was happy like never before. I never believed in happy tears until I was here in Kedarnath.
So guys, this is the stone that saved the temple from the floods that was happened here a few years ago. You can see how it is placed just behind the temple. Just not ready to leave this place, but we have no choice. We'll have to go back. I'll miss you, Kedarnath. So guys, finally humne check out kar diya hai and it's time to leave this place. Jaane ka to man nahi hai, but we're going. We'll miss you, Kedarnath. Har har Mahadev.
Bam bam
bole.
Bam bam
bole.
Bam bam
bole.
Chalo.
Guys, we have planned to take a chopper while we get down today. But this helipad looks like Khupali bus stand. Oh my god, look at the crowd here. We just inquired about the chopper, guys, but it's already late. The bookings are done and sold out for the day. So we are taking a ghoda now to get down. Actually, we had a plan of trekking down as well, but we have our bus to Rishikesh in some time, so we have no other option. We'll have to reach soon, so we are taking ghoda. Hey guys, finally we have completed the Kedarnath trek. The horse ride was super risky, but it was fun at the same time. So I just can't explain the Kedarnath experience in some words. It's something beyond magical. It's such an experience one should experience at least once in their lifetime. So I am super happy and I'm still enjoying. And right now we have reached Rishikesh. It's around 3 a.m. in the morning. So this was it, guys. Kedarnath will always be my favorite place on this earth. I enjoyed each and every bit of this place. I hope you enjoyed watching this video as well. So if you like this video, please like, share and comment. See you everyone in my next video. Bye bye.